some reason on paperwork it says Yorkie, but I can tell from looking at him that he's a Silkie.
Oh, okay, that's the one that was out there laying down when we first came in. Aw.
I saw him and I woke him up from his nap, so I remember you said you wanted a Yorkie.
Thank you. I did love the Silkies.
And this one has that added bonus for y'all that he's already neutered.
Yeah, that is good. How much does, do you know how much does it cost for them to get neutered?
My fiance actually works at a vet office.
Oh, really?
I think it all depends, honestly, on the vet office. The one that she works at,
oh,
and it's $70.
Oh, $70? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's not too bad then.
And I think at her vet, if you get a kind of like a puppy wellness plan,